Hey, what's happening, everyone? I am your Dragon God of Gaming, Damian Dragon, and welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Origins. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. Yes, in the last episode, there was kind of some hiccups in my encoder process. Things were still getting back to normal based on my my issues that I've been having with my computer. Everything is back to normal, back to the way it was. So, it's where it's supposed to be. So, with that, let's continue with Shadia's rest, and then we'll go off and see Cleopatra, the lovely individual that she is.
Why did we not just kill that Egyptian cow?
Oh, don't worry. The commander has got something.
I don't recognize this. Maybe Hotefres knows that. He will not be missed. He spoke of a commander. Someone else is giving the orders. This is not over.
Got him. Oh yeah, and you can see that my health is back. Apparently, the spear I was holding too, was cursed. So, yeah, I took it off and all my health came back, so. Yeah, and I also got some new gear as well. Well, I upgraded my gear anyway. Except the toolkit, which I really don't see much of a use for. Besides putting motherfuckers to sleep.
You live!
They've marked Henut for death. Death found them fast.
I envy them. Well, it had to be done. These soldiers do not seem to understand anything else.
There's more. The captain was under orders. I found this insignia on him. Do you know it?
Yes, this is not good. It is from Fort Bubastos to the east, run by another Malakia who thinks himself untouchable. Henut was right. People will continue to suffer unless we act. Bayek, I am sorry to ask this. We need your help.
You have it. There's something I must do fast. I will return soon.
Okay. Oh, this poor lady. Oh.
Shadia, my lotus. No other must suffer as you did. I swear.
Yeah, that poor little girl. All right. Shadia's rest. Yeah, she really didn't deserve that. Okay, so we can do some exteriors, but you know what? We'll do this too. Why not?
It is true. The soldiers were only the beginning. We have to deal with this commander.
We need more information. How far does the corruption go? It mirrors as far as colonies in a circle. We cannot trust any black attack.
Most of the farmers will not talk for fear of the soldiers, but they are angry. It will not take much to convince them.
Let me talk to that farmer.
That poor man. Yeah, he was getting bullied. Oh yeah, before we get started, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell to get notified whenever I upload, please and thank you. I should have done that, but hey. I decided to take a motherfucker out first. Who? Who? Didn't fucking think so. It's like in battle. Who? Pulls out the bow and arrow. Nope.
Sadie, so what happened with the soldiers?
Nebet Khenu took a big risk. I appreciate what she did, but it won't change anything. I'm sorry, but I must keep working. I've got a stack of files to light.
Let me help them.
I don't give up.
There you are. It's time to rise up against the soldiers. Otifres will fight with you.
Otifres? He abandoned us long ago. His father was a good man. He gave his son an Egyptian name. He loved him for that. But he could not give him an Egyptian heart. Otifres means satisfied in our tongue. But he never was. He soon left us to the hyenas and crocodiles.
Yet crocodiles may still be defeated. The captain is no more. Rise, Seni. Spread the word.
You defeated the captain? You are a madman. Okay. If you are willing to do this, I will join you. I will spread the word, Seni.
Excellent. Okay. Now. Let's, oh, there's gonna be marital issues, isn't there? Jesus. He wants to bring another woman.
Alliances are necessary if not officially in the
Okay. Sorry this would hurt. Guess nothing. Didn't I work with these guys?
This way, their camp is just ahead.
We should be cautious. Rebels are not known for their hospitality.
I sent word. They are expecting us.
I think it is. So you need someone, oh, come on, really? 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 That small ass place. And yes, I did sell the cursed item. Before anyone was asking, like, hey, where's the cursed item now? I sold it. So I won't accidentally click on it again. Because that damned my health. And I do take a good amount of damage. Hi. It's good.
Go now.
Thank you. Who are you to attack soldiers so openly? Don't you fear waking Greece?
I am Bayek of Siwan, and I am more afraid of Egypt sleeping.
You crazy Siwan! My men spoke of you, fighting in the arena single-handed like a madman. Nick! The Ptolemy dogs have no chance if you're on our side.
I will need you on my side when it matters.
Well, I only had to kill two soldiers.
Way back from here is clear. Before you go, I need a favor. Henut is waiting at your camp. She will ask for your help to protect our people.
I owe you my life. My word, it will be done.
Would you also tell her I go to Fort Bubastos? I have business with the commander there.
Alone against a fortified garrison? Are you crazy?
Perhaps. I am Bayek of Siwa.
Maybe I am. I'm fucking insane. For Babathios. So. I yet again take down an entire fort. Yep. Play the crazy bastard again. Alright, what am I looking at? Okay. That's what I'm looking at. Alright.
Oh, voices. Someone else is attacking the fort. Seems all of Fayu has turned against the commander.
Okay. I don't think you want to stand in my way there, buddy. Ah. I died after I took him. Well, I said I'd go down alone.
It is done. You had help. The farmers staged a protest to distract the soldiers. They were fearless. The rebels also did their part. You've inspired them, Baek. In truth, they are in awe of you. Our farms will be well protected. They love their crazy
secret. They love their crazy
secret. Your people are free now. It is a good start. Autocrats, it is time to live up to your name. And my duty as a husband.
Shadia liked you immediately. Have a home here, if you need it.
Well, fighting for fire. Shadia's doll. Oh, her doll. Being attacked. I'm not being attacked. Doll made by Hotafriz. Sent for me. There was no need for me to do that. With the Kipat Performance Hunt is complete. Yeah, and then I'll do the rest of this. Now, where is this?
Okay.
Every episode, I do want to move the, the game forward.
Thank you.
appreciate. All right. Now, I only have 1,382 coin. I need to get a little bit more. No road to follow. What do you mean? Okay. So, we might as well get as close as we physically can. So, next one's in the small town over here. No worries. Am I gonna be given like 6 other fucking targets? She'll be at her palace. Heracleon. Alright. Now, before we go off, let's see if we can upgrade at least our weapon. It's doing wonders, but you know, don't want to be down too much. This should be the blacksmith. Nope, that's a weaver. Another weaver. Are they all weavers? Jesus. Things I do. On going. How we need. Okay, fuck you too. And just 300 meters in the other direction, we'll get to our little point here. Let's upgrade. Oh my god, 3,000. Yep. I'm gonna need 3K. Oh my god. Okay. I've sold most of the shit, so. Probably by the time I come back here next time, I will be able to do that. Because believe me, this game isn't done. Don't think I'm just, you know, I work for you. I work with Cleopatra, that's it.
I'm coming with your wine. Hey, your... look who has returned. Vyakov Siwa. Perfect that you have met us in Heraklion. City of wine. Remember, whatever a match I like you desire.
To the queen.
Vyak, you arrive at an opportune time.
Oh?
Cleopatra, I'm still looking for the men who killed my son. The order is neutralized. Was my hunt for me or for you?
I have two more names. The order comes.
And how many more names after that?
As many as it takes.
I wish to bring my son to afterlife where he belongs, not... I like you, Cleopatra, but the royal matters that seduced my wife do not sway me so.
What does the badge mean to you? Have you forgotten?
This badge means more to you than it does to me.
This is not one man we are fighting. Nothing ends simply. Aya has understood that you have a new reality. I am your pharaoh. You are Magi to all of Egypt. Follow me.
Okay.
Speaking of Magi, any news of Aya?
Aya is still defending the city. We are expecting Pompey and his fleet any day. To unite against the Order and change the land.
I did see a lot on my hunt that sickened me. Our land is being oppressed greatly. I realize we cannot let the Order rise again.
Yes, Bai. The two new names, the Jekyll.
Attempt on your life? By your brother's Philakis?
Hard to tell. Agavignani, one of Septimius' warriors. They form a militia 2,000 strong.
Okay.
I had hoped to ally with them.
With Septimius? The Roman lug. He leads them.
Yes, the dreamer who posits himself as truly Egyptian and yet sends a man to murder me. Not very Egyptian, if you ask me. Aya feels he is working for the Order and has a proxy here named Venator.
Okay.
Perhaps he is the masked one that forced my son's death upon me.
Aya,
found him snooping around the villa. We think he knows who killed your son.
Oh, shit!
Phineas killed your son, and I don't give a shit!
Shit-giving is my job.
All you had to say.
Septimius is in town. His main phylakis is a man named Venator. We heard rumors he is lurking around the brothel.
I will clean this town up and ensure our safety.
My plan is to rename this temple in mine. Is the town safe yet?
I got busy and distracted. It is a beautiful region.
Any luck? Enjoy the brothel. Of the essence if we want to catch Septimius.
I am working on it.
Okay. So. That seems to be what's going to be coming with that. But there are some quests that I should take care of too. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to deal with these, which is the Lore of Glory, Sobek's Tears, and Incoming Threat. So, there's mystery item connected to this one, so. Oh, God, Jesus. So, I'm going to fast travel over here. But. With that, at least we know who killed, we know who killed Bayek's son, which is Septimus, the Jackal. So, we'll end his ass, and the Scorpion, we'll deal with. So, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, we're coming up very close to the end here. So, you guys see what we're doing here. So, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for listening. And I appreciate you guys' time and hope everyone enjoyed. If you guys have not yet, like, comment, subscribe, get in all the action, the fun memories, and with the Drag Out of Gaming. Come in, join in, see what we got. There's always something fun happening. So, best be prepared. Be square or get kicked in the rear. You guys know how we do things. With that being said, thank you guys so much. See you guys in the next one. Peace. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys next time.